الرحمن الرحيم. My project is titled Impact of Implementation of Concept Map as a Tool to Develop Critical Thinking on Learning Outcomes in Undergraduate Medical Students. The aimed outcomes of implementation of the concept map: students would be more satisfied, learn more meaningfully, perform better in exam, and rely less on traditional lecture. Most important, the student would develop critical thinking skill, which will lead to development of reflective physicians who are prepared to optimal patient care that would ultimately result in health promotion. My research plan started in January with the formation of my project team and starting the preparation of the concept map. In February, I continued preparation of the concept map and I prepared questionnaires to be given to students. In March, I got IRB approval. Implementation of concept map occurred in April. I had planned to give the student questionnaire at the beginning of my lecture, but since the occurrence of COVID pandemic, lectures were held online and I couldn't implement the idea of student answering the questionnaire, since their official college email were not activated at that time by our IT department. A formative exam was conducting before the start of implementation of concept map, before the start of my lectures. A second questionnaire was supposed to be at the end of my lectures after implementation of the concept map and after conducting a formative exam. But due to COVID pandemic, the summative exam was canceled and the number of students who answered the exam was small. And I thought it should be better to postpone the questionnaire that I was planned to make till the student got their research project evaluation result. I learned that malleability is needed to be able to make change in plans. Patience is an important quality to get things done. Acquiring new technical skills is important, such as preparing a live session for students using Microsoft Teams. Face-to-face meeting with students is important. We should balance the online interaction with face-to-face interaction. Thank you.